Queen, that's your question.
Actually, I am the first lady of Ruff.
Hold on, from Jersey?
No.
Oh, okay.
New York.
Oh, New York Ruff Riders.
Original Ruff Riders.
Get it together.
She was in that video.
Yeah, actually, they used my bike for the first Ruff Rider video. With the
Oh, wow.
So I actually love to see women ride, and in 2015, women are going to pick up.
That's right. That's what's up.
Ladies are doing it for themselves.
Ladies of vengeance.
Ladies of vengeance.
Well, and one more thing that caught my eye, you know, about you guys when I saw you was not just the jackets, but the fact that me being African American, folks see me. You know, the last thing they think is a comic book geek or a nerd.
Right.
But I wear that label with pride.
Right.
In fact, I can talk about New York Giants football in 1 second and comics in the next. So, you know, so I know that you probably ran into that a lot in the past when folks judge you by, you know, how you look or how they perceive you. But then once they can sit and talk to you, they see that it's something totally different.
Right.
You know, and I love the jackets. Let me get another shot of the back of the jackets real quick. So, Fandom Nation, look out for these jackets, look out for these logos, look out for this group, because they are doing positive things, not only in the bike community, but in the comic book community. This is Mr. RPM from POV, down and out.
That's a pirate ship, right?
And we have a Zoom button. Thank you so much. Man.
Thank you.
To clash of critics saying, is it right or is it wrong?
That's cute. That's cute.